We are set now. There's the light. Race 10 out of Murray Bridge. Away, Aging Four began well on the inside, missing the start just Buffy. Aging Four finds the front by a half length over Champagne Lay. A length away then Destini Spitfire with a lope to Paris. Just Buffy and Bionic Blues turning for home. Aging Four opened up by about three. Champagne Lay making chase with Destini Spitfire, but Aging Four will be too good. Aging Four beats home Champagne Lay. Destini Spitfire, a lope to Paris. Just Buffy and one of the last ones in, Bionic Blues. Time around 22 and 40. Winner here will be the 2, Aging 4, running 22-42 for Ben Rawlings. Beats home the 4, which was Champagne Lay, Bosco Stamenkovic. Third for 1, Destini Spitfire, Sharon Gray. And 4 for 5, a lope to Paris, Chris Yench. 2-4-1-5. 2 1/4 by 3 1/4, 22-42, 2-4-1-5 after race 10 here at Murray Bridge.